Hi, this is Antmini Pro. In this video clip, I will show you how to let the Antmini Pro, Martimil, and the PGN at the same time. You see? PGN, Martimil, at the same time. Hi, everyone. This is Antmini Pro. Its HDR output just only one.And you can select the Martimil or PGN at the same time, just only one. You see? PGN, Martimil, okay, this one. Today, I will create a new PGN video on the big TV. And this will show the Martimil, you see?Yes.This is PGN. This is Martimil. Antmini Pro connect two video sources. One is Sony Handycam, and the second is iPad. I will show you how many the video latency does this PGN video. I turn to the iPad. You see, it also have the audio.You also have the audio. Okay. I show the video latency. Stop. You can see. This is the video source. This is created by my adapter. The PGN is created by this adapter. And this is Martimil. You can see the number.The original and the Martimil from the Antmini Pro. This is be created by my adapter. Okay. The video latency is very small, about 200 ms. You can see. Okay. Today, I will show how to connect the.Adapter and create a new PGN, and you can see the PGN and the Martimil at the same time. Hi everyone, this is Antmini Pro. How do we create the Martimil and the PGN at the same time? Antmini Pro HDR output just have only one HDR output. It, at the same time, it just select the.Martimil or PGN. Okay, I will set up it and inform you how to do. I will set up. Connect the video source. The first video source is iPad. See? iPad. And the second video source is Sony camcorder. This is Sony camcorder. Okay.Okay, you see, I select the Martimil and the channel 2 is Sony camcorder. Okay, channel 1 is iPad. I also can select the Martimil and the PGN. Okay. Okay, for this idea, please select the Martimil.Let the Antmini Pro be output as a Martimil. I will create a PGN, okay? How to do? This is local RTMP to HDMI adapter. I will use its Antmini local RTMP and then become HDMI output. Local RTMP input and HDMI output, okay?Please also prepare a router. The router is this one. You need notice. The router IP address must be this one. 192.168.1.1. You need to set up this IP address. This IP address. Okay, and then the router use Y Ethernet connect the Ant Mini Pro, and also connect this adapter. Connect its HDMI output. Connect and connect the power. Okay.This IP is 192.168.1.217. The IP address and is the same local IP address. They are connect the same router, this router, okay? And then you also do set up something in a PC or a Mac. And then,Prepare a PC Windows or a Mac. I use a Mac. Please turn on. Okay. When you got my product, you will see this document. And please use your...mobile phone to scan the QR code or copy this link. And you will get the, please download it. You will see the Mac or Windows. If your PC is Windows, please download Windows. If your PC is Mac, please download Mac. Okay. Download it. Okay. I download to my desktop.This one, okay. And then, please turn on your Anthem software. This one. And then you see, please select this one. Load streaming settings. And then, select what you download. RTMP to HDMI, this one.Load, okay, and then turn off the Anthem software and turn on again. Okay, you can see, and then you will see this RTMP to HDMI. You will add in the RTMP to HDMI, and then tap the string key.Test one, and then select the quality. You can select the streaming high, okay, and on air. You see, the video will display on the TV. You see, okay.The video, I connect I switch the video. Video one, video two, okay. You can see the video latency. I select the iPad will also have the audio, okay. I play a YouTube. You see?It also have audio, no problem. 各位大家好，我接下来介绍的是这个 iPhone. I turn on the time. You can see the video latency. The video latency is about 200 or 300 ms. The video is the original video. The video is from the Ant Mini HD output. Okay, you can see the latency between this is about 200 ms. Okay, this is my video demo.